Good morning, guys. So I just woke up, right? And I'm sitting here. And I just realized that I need a break. So today we're about to be skipping school, like part two, because I filmed a video back in November of me like skipping school. I'm homeschooled now, but like I do have to meet with a tutor like and everything. So we're just about to be skipping school. I'm about to go get in the shower right now because I have to go pick my dad up from work. So I'm about to get my clothes together and we're about to go downstairs. Okay guys, so I'm about to leave. I just got out of the shower, so I'm about to put my hood up. But I'm about to get my sweatshirt on and I'll see you guys in the car. So I just got back and I think I'm about to go downstairs and clean up the house a little bit, do a little bit of housework, and then I'm gonna come upstairs and organize my room because my room needs organized. So we're about to go downstairs real quick and clean up, and yeah, I will see you guys down there. So this corner is the corner we're gonna work on next. All these clothes are dirty, so I have to do something with them. So I'm about to put all of them on my floor and then, sorry, it's blurry, hang on. And then I'm gonna go through all of them and decide, you know, which ones have to get washed first, like what I'm actually gonna wear, like with the nice weather coming up and everything. And then like, you know, like what is like, you know, like any summertime clothes or like super heavy clothes, I guess. I'm gonna kind of wait to wash. But we definitely need to get this sorted out because it just looks ugly and just okay guys, so I think I'm about to do a little bit of makeup real quick, and then I'm going to put my clothes in the dryer and then start my second load, And then I'm going to go tumble and probably take some pictures for my Instagram. Probably at the park or something, because literally nobody's there, which is so freaking nice. Because everybody's in school. So, yeah, we're about to do my makeup. Nah, I'm just going to do light because I don't want to, you know, damage my skin. So, let's go. Hey guys, so as you guys just saw, I just tumbled. I just brushed on my hair. So we're about to walk to take some Instagram pictures. So there's a bridge by my house that I kind of want to go to. I'm at my first location, which is an abandoned house. But I was going to go to the Amtrak, the bridge, the park, this like brick wall looking thing, and then this busy street. Because I'm tired of just taking pictures at my house or like, you know. So this is location one. You guys probably remember this house from like my Alexis Adventures channel, which I don't even post on anymore. It was just honestly stupid shit. So I'm about to take some Instagram pictures and I'll see you guys after. Change of game plans. I don't feel like walking, so I'm home now. So we're gonna make some lunch. I'm probably just gonna make a bag of rice because I don't know what else to make. So I just ate and we're about to start working on my room again. I'm gonna go through them stuffed animals right there because I'm 15. And so all my stuffed animals in my room, I have to split into three piles because I have three nieces now because my sister had her baby back in February. And I am going to, you know, give all three. Okay, what am I even saying? I'm pretty much gonna give all three of my nieces, you know, some stuffed animals because I don't need them anymore. They're just taking up space. Anyway, that's what we're about to do, and then we're probably gonna organize the very back corner of my room because it's just not the vibe. And then I need to bag up the clothes. I don't even know where they are, sorry. Right there, because I have to obviously get them ready to donate. So that's what we're gonna do. Hey guys, so I've been going through my art stuff for a little bit now because I'm cleaning out the bin, getting rid of like, you know, like broken stuff, you know, markers that just are out of ink or whatever pretty much. But we had to leave in a minute to go to my mom's physical therapy, and I do plan on taking some more pictures, some parking ramp pictures to be exact. So I'm about to go grab my brush from outside. I'm about to finish getting ready and then I'll clean this up when we get back. Guys, look. All the way right where my finger is. You can see Niagara Falls. This is the drive down on the freaking ground. It's crazy. We're in the parking ramp right now. I just took some pictures. I got some pretty good ones. You can see the casino because we had to come all the way to Niagara Falls for my mom's appointment. So this is pretty much a bit of a drive. But my dad's in the car. So I'm gonna get back in the car and I'm gonna wait for my mom and I will see you guys when we get home. Okay guys, so it's a little after 8 o'clock and I've just been really doing nothing ever since we got back because I have a headache, so I've just been like laying here like scrolling through TikTok and whatnot. So I need to start editing today's video like right now because like I have to get this video posted in not even 24 hours. I need to start editing. So I think we're about to do that. And I can only edit until we have to take my dad to work. And then when we take my dad to work and come back, I don't know what we're gonna do from there. Probably get ready for bed because I've been up so freaking early. I'm so tired. It's just not the vibe. So, I will see you guys probably when I'm done editing and we're about to leave or something. I don't know. Okay, guys, I'm done with editing for the night. I'm about to get ready for bed. My mom just left to take my dad to work. So I pretty much have the house to myself. So I'm about to get ready for bed. I'm super freaking tired. It's just been a long day. I've been up since like literally 5 in the morning. So anyway, we're about to go downstairs. I'm about to wash my face. I literally hate being home alone in the dark. Like, I don't know why. It's just so scary. I know I look rough right now. Like, I'm just so freaking tired. Okay, so I'm about to get everything up here ready. I'm about to feed the pigs, get them fresh water, and then make sure the cats have food and water for the night, and then we're going to bed. Period. So yeah, I'll see you guys downstairs. Okay, guys, so I got changed for the night. I'm about to brush my teeth, and then I'm about to wash my face and everything. I just poured the cats food for the night. I literally hate being home alone in the dark. Like, I don't know. Something about it is just creepy as hell. So I'm about to brush my teeth, and I'll see you guys in a minute.